I'm Dexter, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I've seen you around.
I'm glad we finally met and talked and the other stuff.
This is my friend Emma.
Pleased to meet you, Emma. I'm Allison.
Hi.
Sorry, Dexter. We dropped something.
No. She's just a friend. Hello, lovely.
What the fuck?
Ever do that again.
You're not boring.
No, I am. I bore myself.
No, you don't bore me.
After we met at graduation, before we became, you know, pals, I said no one has to know what we do. I had a bit of a crush on you.
I think we'd want different things. No, as you can't.
Take a fuck yourself, Daphne!
Jesus Christ!
Dexter, I'm going home.
Look, whatever it is I've done, I'm sorry, okay? Whatever you are angry about.
Well, you don't know.
No, I don't know.
You're always drunk or off your face on something or other every single time I see you, every time. Do you realize I haven't seen you sober for about 3 years? I don't even remember what you're like sober. Maybe it's just a...
us done.
Us. The friendship. You used to make me feel good about myself. But now you make me feel like shit. Imagine one selected day struck out of your life and think how different its course would have been. Think for a moment of the long chain of iron or gold, of thorns or flowers that would never have bound you for the formation of the first link on that memorable day.
Do you love me?
I suppose so.
An old friend who I haven't seen for years.
Every single day that I didn't see you, I thought about you. In some way or another.
So did I.
Isn't that just something you can resort to when every other option has been exhausted?
That's not what's going on.
It was just sex. Dexter, I am so happy for you, Dex. I really am, but I kind of feel like I've lost you all over again. I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
No, but I've missed you so, so much.